its brilliance, Venus has been observed by humans for thousands and thousands of years. Named after the ancient Roman goddesses of beauty, Venus is known for its exceptional brightness in the night sky. But behind this facade is a world of storms and infernos, unlike anywhere else in the solar system. Venus, the second planet from the sun, is very similar to Earth from a distance, but up close, it's a very different world. Venus is about the same size as Earth, just slightly smaller. Venus is sometimes called as Earth's sister. Its average orbital radius around the Sun is 0.72 astronomical unit, or roughly 108 million kilometers. The crust of Venus is dotted with thousands of volcanoes, including Maxwell Montes, a volcano almost as tall as Mount Everest. It has 167 volcanoes, which are over 100 km in diameter. An incredible 80% of Venus' surface is made up of cooled lava plains. Although Venus appears serene like a beautiful bright star at a distance, the surface of the planet is hazardous. Venus has a thick layered atmosphere. It's full of clouds that rain sulfuric acid. The atmosphere is made of greenhouse gases, primarily carbon dioxide, which create an extreme cases of global warming. They trap the sun's heat, causing surface temperature to rise over 460 degrees Celsius, making Venus the hottest planet in the solar system. Venus has no oceans. It is far too hot for water. Because of its dense atmosphere, the pressure on Venus' surface is 92 times greater than Earth's. Life may struggle to survive in the atmosphere of Venus. But it is this unforgiving environment that made Venus an icon of beauty. It reflects 70% of all the sunlight that reaches the planet, which is why Venus shines more brightly than any other planet or star in the night sky. Venus is also called as morning star and evening star. Venus is commonly misreported as an unidentified flying object. US President Jimmy Carter reported having seen an UFO in 1969, which later analysis suggested was probably Venus. Countless other people have mistaken Venus for something more exotic due to its startling brightness. Venus rotates very slowly, only once every 243 days, and it spins backward compared to the Earth and most other planets. That means, if you are on Venus, sun would seem to rise in the west and set in the east. It is unclear why Venus rotates backwards compared to the rest of the planets. But it could be due to a big impact with another object billions of years ago, or tidal locking with the sun, or tidal effect on the Venusian atmosphere. Venus is so inhospitable, neither humans nor spacecraft are able to survive the planet's surface. More than 40 unmanned spacecraft have visited this infernal world. The most successful mission built to better withstand conditions on Venus could only transmit data for 110 minutes, not quite 2 hours. Venera projects by the Soviets were the first to successfully land on Venus. Venera 9 sent back the first ever image of the surface of Venus. Venus, so illuminated in the darkness of space, still has much to reveal.